Santa Barbara Wildlife Care Network has successfully rehabilitated a seriously injured pelican.
The early October incident happened. The juvenile brown pelican collided with a NOAA ship. Crews found the pelican suffering from head trauma. It was unable to fly. It was taken to the Wildlife Care Network for life-saving treatment. After 46 days, the pelican was successfully released back into the wild in Carpinteria a week ago today.